Hey, we're at the corner of Point Lobos and they've got some entertainment. This guy's getting down. Right near the melted brick. This totem pole. So I'm up well above the street right now, up in this big mix of material, which I'm now seeing more material that's extremely strange. This is even more modern. This is floor tile. The ceramic mosaic floor tiles, thick mortar stacked up and down this hill. And there's a brick. So I'm up here, and there's all these things that are built out. Look at this stuff, it's just coming down, just completely coming down, and there's bricks everywhere. I haven't seen any lettered bricks, but it's all brick. The entire hill is completely brick. Brick and mortar. Actually, brick and mortar. And then up here, this is more of that tile. So that is a hexagonal ceramic floor tile, thick sections of it, an old foundation somewhere, and it's completely coming down the entire hill. A mad amount of material has come down this hill. So there's part of this brick wall here, covered in crud. Well fused. I don't want to hit any off right now, and I think that's a T-car. These ones have clearly swollen up. And this tree is really old, so a long time ago. Some intact bricks, but it's time to go down to the cliff house now and the giant retaining wall at the beach, which has also taken a tremendous amount of damage. Okay, losing light, but still right here on top of this crumbling stuff is brick inside. It's a brick. It's a brick. Brick. It's brick. So this is this large mass is a brick structure component. And you can see it clearly. Those are bricks. But it was part of a greater structure that was up high, and this has completely slid down the whole area. And that's what can be seen down here. So this area here is terribly destroyed. Likely an entrance, maybe an entrance. There's people down here, there's some arches that go into the rock. But then right from here, right there, the wall changes and continues mostly intact. But from here, really bad. And then up here, same. Really bad. It starts to become brick. There's still some brick left. And then it goes around the corner and it's gone at it heavily. But a lot of the structure on top is still very much intact. And you can access it, or I was earlier, over that railing. See it from right here. Destroyed brick structure from an extreme heat event that is not part of written history. Yet the evidence is here. And there's no one here that's even looking or listening. So right at the top of the hill once again, and the material has clearly been molten and bubbling. You see that very familiar look to it. And then over here at the cliff house side is where there's the extreme damage, and the hillside has a similar resemblance, and there are some little pockets of bricks contained, and all of these walls surface have been bubbling, but just over the top of this wall, completely gone.